stripes and the ribbons. He served 4 years as a Vietnamese warrior. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Naomi, and my dad earned his stripe in the Navy. He served 4 years as a Navy man, and I'm proud of his service to our country.
Hi, my name is Aiko, and my grandpa earned his stripes in the Army. He served 3 years as an Army sergeant. I'm proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Grace, and my grandpa earned his stripes in the Vietnam War. He served 3 years as an Army soldier. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Philip Horst. My grandpa earned his stripes in the Marine Corps. He served 4 years as a Marine. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Giovanna, and my grandpa earned his stripes in the Army. He served 2 years as a Army man. I am proud of his service to the to our country.
Hi, my name is James, and my papa earned his stripes in the Vietnam War. He served 4 years as a soldier, and I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Kathleen, and my papa Angelo Trombetta earned his stripes in the Army. He served 4 years as a sergeant. I'm proud of his service to our country. Bobby was in the chemical branch in the U.S. Army in Alabama. Then he was called back into active duty when transportation company in Virginia. He was called back again after the Navy spy ship.
Pueblo.
Pueblo was captured off the coast of North Korea. Cold War was in effect. His rank was E-5 in sergeant rank.
Hi, my name is Luke, and my uncle earned his stripes in the Navy Air Force. He served 30 years as a lieutenant colonel. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Kathleen, and my papa, he earned his stripes in the Army. He served 4 years as a sergeant. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Evan, and my grandpa earned his stripes in World War II. He served 6 years as a high-speed communications expert. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Nyla, and my great-uncle earned his stripes in the Army. He served 3 to 4 years as a captain, and I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Jocelyn, and my grandpa earned his stripes in the Vietnam War. He served 2 years as an Army soldier. I am proud of his service to our country.
Go.
Hi, my name is Katie, and my grandfather earned his stripes in the U.S. Army in World War II. He served 4 years as a corporal and medic. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Mia, and my grandpa earned his stripes in Vietnam and in the Philippines. He served 4 years as a Coast Guard, and I'm proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Tristan, and my great-grandpa earned his stripes in the U.S. Army. He served 7 years as a soldier. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Skylar, and my brother Alex earned his stripes in the U.S. Army. He served 2 years as a soldier. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, my name is Evan, and my dad
earned his stripes in the U.S. Army. He served 3 years as a light wheel vehicle mechanic. I'm proud of his service to our country.
Hi, my name is Kelsey, and my grandpa Joe earned the stripes in the U.S. Navy. He served 8 years as a Navy government National Guard. I'm so proud he has served to our country.
Hi, I'm Quinn Brewer, and my great-grandpa earned his stripes in the Army. He served World War II for 1 year as a private. I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, my name is Max, and my grandpa is on his stripes in the U.S. Army. He served 4 years as a staff sergeant, and I am proud of his service to our country.
Hi, I'm Alexa, and my great-grandfather earned his stripes in the U.S. Army in Phineas Force. He served 4 years as a technician, fourth grade. I am proud of his service to our country.
Go.
Hi, I'm Dylan, and my grandpa earned his stripes in the Vietnam War. He served 6 years as an airman. I'm proud of his service to our country.